Well, I'm staying local today, close to home. I'm in my hometown of Gresham. I'm at the high school. The reason I'm staying local is it's rainy. Here's the window. It's rainy. There's a school I'll be hunting. It's the local high school here. I believe it dates back to, if I remember right, before the 20s. I don't remember. I'll put that at the end video. And they own the property over here, which is that old house. There it is. I'll be hunting that one. I've hunted this place many a times. I've hunted the old house probably 4 or 5 times with my DFX. I don't expect to find much. I just wanted to get out, see if I can beat the downpour and get out in this drizzle. Well, we'll see you when I hit the ground. Yeah, this target here, I'm fairly certain this is going to be garbage. I had to put it on a wide open screen after I could hear something to get a sound out of it. It's got about 5 inches or so to it. I got a feeling it's iron, but there's just a slight hope of a squeak in there that sounds decent at times, so we'll dig it out and see what we got. See, that sounds like garbage. That's junk. All right, moving on. Okay, I'm out here across from Gresham High School at an old house that it belongs to the school. Got permission to hunt it a while back. Hunted it with my DFX. Found like 2 wheats. No silver from this location to this point. It's raining. I don't know how much recording I'll do. I've dug a couple signals that were iffy, and they turned out to be nothing. This one here is about 3 inches. Sounds like a penny. I'm sure it's in the plug. If I don't do much recording, I'll cover the finds at the end here. And there it is. It is just a Lincoln Memorial. First coin so far. Alrighty, moving on. And here we are at signal number 2. I would say it's second coin type signal I've gotten. It too is much about the same signals at Lincoln Memorial. It'll probably be in the bottom of a plug. I'd put it at maybe 3 inches at the most, and a copper penny sound. What is that? Well, that's definitely not a copper penny. That's got to be the sound. That thing is... it's got some weight to it. And it sounds like... sounds like the signal I was getting. I have no idea what that thing is. It'll be at the end. Interesting. Alright, moving on. Well, there's the spot. Whatever it is. Sounds decent. It's in the copper penny area. It's got about 4 inches to it. I just dug that rod thing that's about the size of, I would say, a pinky, about the length of a pinky. I think it's probably copper. This one here, I don't know. We'll get her out. Digging down in the ground to see what I have found. Yeah, there we go. In the plug. I think I see it. Looks like a penny. Penny of what age? It is Stankin' Lincoln. There it is. Another Lincoln Memorial. Moving on. Well, look at that. It's intermission time. Time for a shout out. Doing a shout out for Golden Arms as well as The Bear. They are both doing a giveaway. I'll put a link to their channels or their videos in the descriptions. Head on over there, get into their giveaway, subscribe to them, like their video, and I wish you the best of luck. Now, back to the program schedule. Well, I don't know what I'm digging here, but it kind of has the copper penny at times. Other times,
It's got like the clad dime sound. I think my E-Track's playing tricks on my ears. It shows about 4 inches. And of course I got no plug hardly at all on this one. Where'd it go? That sounds good. Which means it's probably rust. What do I got? Did I get it out? Something happened. What happened there? Oh, there it is. Spinny. What kind of, oh, come on. Lincoln Memorial. Moving on. Well, this here signal is a silly sounding one. It kind of has a rainbow effect from the highs to the lows. It's got about 5 inches to it, which means it's probably just a couple inches underneath and something small. And probably garbage. And there's no sod here, just weeds. I would say that this is a corner of the property here. I would say, if anything, there was an old tree here once, maybe. I've never found anything astounding here. I have found a early teens penny out back. That actually sounds good. Which means it's probably the edge of a... I see it. It looks like a penny. No, it's silver. Okay, I'm not... Yes, I've not found silver here before. That is a merc. I did not expect that at all. That is just cool. I have found silver here. Okay, it's a shiner. I don't know any sort of guesstimate on year. That is awesome. Not much of a person to be rubbing them. Dang, I wish my kid was here. I can't see that thing. 28? 38? Let's see if I can get it to focus. That's where I can read it. I can't read it. I just plucked the silver. That is freaking cool. Awesome, awesome. Alrighty, I am moving on. That's awesome. Okay, here's a shot of the old house I'm digging. And the area I found this coin, or that coin you saw me dig, is right there by my digger. Oops, getting some noises. And in the lot, here's the hedge, comes down. There's my digger right there in the middle. I'm sure you can see it, but it's right there. And then, of course, the old high school across the street. And there's my beautiful truck. I've hunted all this. The very front of this, not where you can see those two trees that are color changing and dropping leaves. Man, I've hunted that area hard, and the best I've ever done was find an old wheat with my DFX. I would say that was probably a year and a half, 2 years ago. All right, getting back to the digging. Okay, I'm going to do a scan of this one. That's exactly how that merc sounded. And the merc was dug. That was my digger. My merc. Oop, don't cover the camera, dummy. Don't zoom in either. Gee, mini Christmas. My merc was dug right there. And I am right here. So, let me get a scan of this again. Find it. Gotta find it. You can see that. Okay, I'm gonna get set up on it and get this thing out, see what it is. One moment. And there's the spot. I'll get it out. I'd love to be surprised with another shiner, but it's probably a penny. It would even be worse if it was a zinkin, but that high a sound, I don't think it's gonna be no zinkin. Aw. It's in the plug. That's gotta be a penny. Of course, I saw the last thing, thought it was a penny too. What the heck? Oh, I need even a coin! It's a red thingy mode dealy. Dang it. Alrighty. It wasn't even a coin. I'll get her cleaned up. It probably nothing special. Looks pretty modern. Looks anodized aluminum. Yep, aluminum. Moving on. Alright, this signal here is actually a. It's a low tone. I haven't been digging a whole lot of, well, I haven't recorded a whole lot of low tones lately because they just didn't sound good. This one here isn't very deep either, and I got some roots. I put it probably at the most 2 inches. It will probably come up in my plug. Oh, get her dug. Another rhyme. In my plug, get her dug. And see what I found. Oh, there it is. It's a button, I think. Kind of a cool design on that. It's an older button, I would say. The back is a tin back or some sort of metal that corrodes away. I don't want to mess with it too much. I'll get it cleaned up. That's kind of cool. You can see it there. Interesting. All right. Not a bad low tone. Moving on. Okay, here's something interesting I was going to show you. I was here last time and when I come across this, I was pretty interested in it. There's the back of the old house, the big old tree there, a really big old tree there, pretty tall. And if you come straight back from the house, you got this tree here, and let's see if I can really see it on this. I really can't see it on this, but if you look, there's a ridge right here, and then it goes right across here, comes back here, and then it comes across the back and reconnects to this ridge here. It was right in here that I found that teen's wheat penny. I think what used to sit in this spot right here, you can almost, well, you can see it on here. Slight difference in color. It's, I would say it's about a foot drop from this point right here to here. I think the garage, a garage, maybe another house used to sit here. I'm not sure. And then if you get to the front side of it, you got this line of shrubbery right across here. I don't know what was here. I've hunted inside that area and that depression. Didn't find a whole lot. It was almost like it was a void. And there's just no signals in there at all. Which leads me to believe it probably wasn't a garage, but maybe the footing of an old house that sat over it. Anyways, I'm going to hunt around here, see if I can find anything again. When I was here with my DFX a year and a half, 2 years ago, right behind the house in this spot right up against the house, I found like 4 or 5 wheat pennies in there. Until today, I had never found silver here, so we'll see if we can find some more. Get it back to the ground. Well, I apologize. It's real dark back here under these trees behind this house. I think this one's a coin signal. If I had to guess, I'd put it in the penny area at about 3 inches. And I think that teen's wheat that I dug a long time ago was about 3-4 inches. Nothing. Oh, turn the probe on. Now it acts like nothing. That sounds like iron now. No, it doesn't. Might be something there.
Hmm.
actually sounds good. It's got some depth to it. Uh-oh, got something big. She's a big one. Oh, it ain't in that scoop. What in the heck? I think I got... It acts like cans. A can slaw. Or not can slaw, like a pop can or something. Well, there it is. What in the heck? That was definitely deep. It's like a little tiny... Like a little tiny plate. That was down there. I'll get her cleaned up. That's kind of cool. Put it at the end. Looks like it might be copper. Sounds copper. No, it doesn't. Yeah, it does. Alrighty. Well, there it is. Deep one, too. Well, let's check the hole. Nada. Pretty cool. Moving on. Yeah, I got no clue on this one. It pinpoints kind of large. It has a real high-pitched sound. And it shows it's got 4 inches of depth. Well, if it pinpoints large, shows 4 inches of depth, that could mean this thing's down there a ways. Sounds like a quarter at times. Other times it drops down a little bit. Probably some sprinkler piece. Like a yard garden sprinkler that you can move around. Oh, that didn't. Oh no, that's a root. Let's see if I can get a signal out of this. Uh oh, there it is. What is that? It's a coin. And it is not a shiner. It is a coin. It's bent. Sorry, can't get it in view because I can't see it. It's dark. Ah, it's a Lincoln Memorial. Really? I think pinpointed eye was huge. Nope, nothing there. I did learn something a little earlier ago. I was cleaning off my probe and learned I can make music. Isn't that great? Doesn't take much to amuse me. Moving on. Well, I'm over a tone that I would expect to possibly be either a deep zinc, because it's got about 5-6 inches on it, or an early wheat, or the elusive Indian. I've only found a couple of those darn things. Come on. Yeah, it sounds like a penny. That's down there a little bit still. It's not in my hand. Oh, there it is. It's a coin. Well, that looks slick on both sides. I'm gonna grab my rag. Oh, man. Okay, that's gotta be the back. Yep, there's Abe. Oh, where'd he go? Yes, that is Abe Lincoln right there. And I can't see a thing on the back, which tells me that's probably a wheat. That's a lower tone wheat, which tells me it's an older one. Now, oddly enough, that depression I showed you on the ground, the one side I was standing, I'm on the opposite side. And just about the same depth back in the depression as far as from front to back. Alrighty, there it is. First wheat. I didn't find them all. I'll get this one home. Hopefully it cleans up before I can get a date off of it, because I would say this is going to be an earlier one. Like, my eyes aren't good enough to read that thing. That's what happens when you get closer to 50. Alright, moving on. Alrighty, last hole. This one here has got the lower than copper penny, probably around the zinc penny sound. It's got about 3 inches to it. Nice one. And I would put it at that tone, but I don't think it's going to be one of those because I'm right next to this depression in the ground still. Oh, I can't get a flap out of this. So I'm going to say it's going to be an early wheat or some more garbage. Oh, I thought I saw a white flicker. Kind of sighted me a little bit. That sounds like garbage to me. It just disappears. Disappears like garbage. Now it's repeatable. Oh, wow. That can't be anything great because it's just huge sounding. There it is. Oh my goodness, look at that. What is it? Yep, that's it. It is definitely a hunk. A hunk of junk. Garbage. Moving on. Nope, going home. See you at the end.
Okay, here we are with the digs of the day. I hunted for about 2 hours. It started raining. It just got worse and worse. My hands were cold. I know, I'm a whiner. So I went home. The high school was built in 1918, or I should say the main first construction portion of it was. And that house, which is where I ended up hunting the only time, was a 1912 house. Hunted there a few times. Never have I dug silver. Well, that ended today because there's my silver I got. So I'll go across my garbage. I'm not sure if I covered this one in a video. I know I made shot a video, but I think I might have deleted it before I made the whole video. It's a hunk of copper, pretty good size, very flat on both ends. A lot of weight to it, solid, not hollow. The one button that I dug as a low tone, let's see if I can get this in. Focus, focus, focus. It's close. Yeah, there it is. It's X's and O's, like a tic-tac-toe pattern. Pretty cool. Not much of a shank left on it. It's a tin back. It didn't last long. That little bowl I dug, or plate I should say, in the center there, you can just barely see in the reflection, and it has a pattern, and it's all Chinese. And also in it, from the center out, from this being the center inside here, from the center out, it has these little dimples that are impressed into it, and they kind of radiate out with a little bit of an angle like this that I'm demonstrating with the tail. On the back side of it, it actually says China right above my thumbnail. I don't know if it's going to focus where you can get that pulled out of there or not, but it definitely says China. There it is. It's copper. Pretty cool little piece. Probably one of my favorite things of the day. And I got my pile of pennies. Got my two clad dimes. The one wheat I dug was a 1920. Couldn't get a mint mark off of it. Pretty raspy from the ground chewing on it all these years. This item here, I believe, well, it's threaded on this hole and this hole. It's probably part of a marijuana pipe. Who knows? Hard telling what it could have been. And this here, pretty excited I dug that one. You just don't see this too often. That there is a Rockstar energy drink pull tab. That's awesome. Yeah, garbage. And then last but not least, my 1928S Mercury Dime. Nice find. Really liking that one. Finally got some silver from that location. I'm bound and determined to get some from that high school itself, so I'll be back out around that school pounding away because I know it's been hunted, but still going to try it. Alright, well guys, till next time, thanks for watching. Hit subscribe, like the video, and when I get to 300 subscribers, which I realize it's a ways away, but I'm going to be doing another giveaway. So spread the word. As this channel grows, we'll get some more silver out to you guys and give you the chance to win it. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you next time.